This world is just too small. Come with me. Yes. This was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself.
What the hell?
He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
There should be a narrator when you grow up.
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Ansem. Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned. To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion. No. Not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time. Simple. You've been here many times.
Me.
Your first journey.
Okay.
Your voyage through memories, in the datascape, in your dreams. Relived again and again. Like déjà vu.
Like déjà vu indeed.
You just make it too easy.
Okay.
I know you think you've won, but you lost the moment you dived this far in. You're in the deepest pit of slumber, and you've worn yourself down to nothing. There's no returning to the world above.
I'm worn down to nothing. Then you worry me. Okay.
Hey!
Oh my god. We've got someone really interesting now.
It was not the sleeping keyholes that guided you. They are not the reason you are here. You've been on a path, one we laid out for you.
I can do whatever I want. I'm a grown-ass man.
That sigil on your chest.
What?
Is the proof.
Dude, your voice is not clear.
See, that sigil, the X, it tells us where you are at all times.
Okay.
You had wondered aloud before why we kept showing up where you were. It's because we need you, Sora. Or, to be more precise, we need what will be left of you. The 13th Dark Vessel. Why was it assured you would come here today?
Why the heck do you have a box on your head?
Because I followed my destined path.
Okay, that's just weird, okay.
And I'm here looking at you right now.
What are the chances that you will die?
You can move through time.
You need Jesus.
But time itself is immovable.
Do you have a YouTube channel? No, you're just doing it now.
Today, all of my selves throughout time were meant to gather here. And to welcome you, Sora, as our 13th member.
I think cardboard boxes like a trend now. I mean, 2016, cardboard boxes must be a trend. Holy shit, I don't even have one in my.
These life. Facts cannot be changed.
What the fuck?
I have now told you all that I know.
Zuma train at the back.
We are all here, and what the future holds in store is beyond my sight.
Lovely. I mean, cardboard box is talking is fucking attractive. You know,
I will return to my own time.
I know I'm wasting your time.
And grow into the man who becomes all these others. While I know this future now that I have lived it, returning to my own time will erase the memories and experiences I have gained here.
What the fuck? I mean, the cardboard boxes being transformed is fucking mad.
Still, my appointed path is now etched in my heart.
Etched in your crotch? What?
Which will first lead me to seek the outside world.
Okay, what's the outside world? Like the guy said outside the world, like, hey guys, fucking aliens here, like, out of the fucking world, okay? Just gonna say next.
Your heart will sleep forever in the folds of darkness.
Of course, I mean, that's death, so, like, if you go to hell. Everything happens. What the fuck?
I'm and your body will be another vessel for me.
What? I'm fucking dead.
So light gives way to darkness. Good night.
Same. Good night, mate. I'm gonna go to sleep, okay? Good.